Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous I couldn't speak. In that very moment I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, will have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it. So beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Oh, oh. You look so beautiful in white. Daughter is what our future holds. I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah, but when she falls in love, we'll let her go. And I'll walk her down the aisle. She looks so beautiful.
Lost, but Talking Head. It gives me very great pleasure to welcome you all here today to the Guild Hall, which has been at the civic heart of Royal Windsor for the past 300 years. And it is the historic setting today for the marriage of Charles and Hang. My name is Marilyn Macaluso, and I'm the Superintendent Registrar taking the ceremony. I'd like to introduce my colleague, Liz Maxted. Liz is the Registrar of Marriages, and we are here today to witness and celebrate the joining in matrimony of Charles and Hang. I'm going to ask them both to confirm their full names before you, their witnesses and guests. Firstly, sir, your name?
Mark Dalton.
Thank you. Mark. If any person goes to... Sweetheart, drop the dress and you two come here. Yes? Is that good? You're getting married, we let you. Charles and Hang, before you are joined in matrimony, I have to remind you both of the solemn and the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask our bride and groom to declare that they are legally free to marry today. It is a partnership in which each can grow and be their true selves. A partnership in which they can share in the development of each other. The marriage...
Anh ơi, lùi vào anh ơi.
You have gathered about you to make your contractual vows to each other. And these words, although few and simple, will be amongst the most important words you ever exchange with one another. Chow, you get to go first. I, Chow. Take you, Hang. I, Hang. Take the purpose of marriage is that you may always love, care, and support each other in relationship, and you can lean upon each other when you most need a best friend to turn to. And that although you both continue to grow and change, you never lose sight of the strength of feeling. Chow and Hang are going to exchange rings, and I would like three to step forward, please, with the ring. The giving of the wedding ring is the ancient and traditional way of sealing your contract with each other. A wedding ring is an unbroken circle which symbolizes unending and everlasting love. Through our lifetime together. My love, friendship and support through our lifetime together. Yeah. Jolly good. Hold each other's hands. Charles and Hank, marriage is a commitment to life. And when two people pledge their love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique unto themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potential, made in the hearts of two people who love each other and takes a lifetime to fulfill. You have both now made the debt of love and commitment grow considerably over the forthcoming years. It is therefore my duty, my privilege, and indeed my very, very great pleasure to announce that from this moment on, please enjoy the music.
Suppose I cried and said, I think I finally learned my lesson, and I'm tired of spending all my time alone. If I told you that I realize you're all I ever wanted, and it's killing me to be so far away, would you tell me that you love me too? And when we cry together, would you simply laugh at me and say, I told you so, oh, I told you so, I told you someday you'd come crawling back and asking me to take you in.
Down on my knees and told you I was yours forever, would you get down on yours too and take my hand? Would we get that old time feeling? Would we laugh and talk for hours the way we did when our love first began?
Would you tell me that you'd
time?
Would you say I told you so?
found somebody new, and you will never break my heart in two again.
No one is gonna find us. We'll leave the world behind us.
When I make love to you
tonight, I celebrate my love for you and hope.
Tonight, our spirits will be climbing to a sky lit up with diamonds.
When I make love to you tonight, tonight, I celebrate my love. And the midnight sun is gonna come shining through.
Tonight there'll be no distance between us.
What I want most to do is to get close to you.